Hi, I'm Dr. James Meschino. You know, does eating fat help you burn fat or does it help you gain fat? What's the question? You hear all these conflicting stories about fat. The truth is that certain types of fat are guaranteed to make you fat and keep you fat. When you eat foods that have a lot of saturated fat, that's really the killer fat, gets absorbed, goes to your liver, and then the liver packages it up and basically sends it right to your fat cells to be stored. Now, it can send it to your muscle cells to be burned if you're active enough. But a lot of that saturated fat is going into the fat cell to be stored. And so fat cells get larger when you eat too much, particularly saturated fat, because the body stores that fat with tremendous efficiency. I'll give you an example of the damage that you see around us all the time. I'm a member of a fitness club, and I've been going there for a long time now. And over the course of my life, I've gone to different gyms. And you see this all the time. You've probably have seen this. People who are working out hard in the gym, day after day, go almost every day. They're consistent. They work hard. They're on the aerobics machines. They're sweating. They might be lifting weights as well. And yet, year after year, they're looking worse and worse. Their body fat's going up and up and up and up and up. And the reason you're saying, why is they're working so hard? Is it their metabolism? No, it's because they're sabotaging the whole exercise campaign by then re-stuffing the fat cell by eating foods that have saturated fat. So they shrunk their fat cells down while they're exercising, and then they ate foods that basically just blew them back up again. What are the foods that cause the most damage? I will tell you. Red meat, pork, lamb, duck, high-fat dairy products, any milk that's above 1% milk fat, any yogurt above 1% milk fat, any cheese that's higher than 3 or 4% milk fat, butter, ice cream, whipped cream, those high-fat dairy products, mayonnaise, a disaster. Deep-fried foods, high-fat pastries. There are low-fat alternatives, but people choose these higher-fat ones, unfortunately. Chocolate bars, cocoa butter, loaded with, people think it's about sugar. It's loaded with saturated fat. That's the bigger concern for me. Now, of course, you need the right amount of activity. You have to know how to feed your lean mass, the protein and carbs that you need. It's not all about exercising, not eating saturated fat. But you have to combine all the principles together into a realistic lifestyle program and understand even where you can cheat and still have success. So I've explained it all in the three videos that are available right here. These videos are the weight loss seminar that I've taught to thousands now of consumers over the years, and I've coached people over the years with the same program. And you need to understand these three principles. So be sure to watch the three short videos presented here to learn how to, the three magic principles that will convert your body into a fat-burning machine, the principles I've been using with my patients for over 25 years, almost 30 years now. And at MeschinoHealth.com, you'll also see my published review papers, my videos, live footage from my professional seminars, other downloads and resources, all of which will help you lead a long, healthy, functional life, so you stay functional as the years tick away. My review articles and my teaching materials are complete with all the scientific references to make sure you're getting only evidence-based, scientifically solid information on any health topic you may be seeking out. So make sure that you make MeschinoHealth.com an ongoing, reliable resource on health and wellness issues for both you and your family. Thanks so much for watching.